Where are I gonna die?
Or more accurately, haunted garage.
It's pretty good. There's a bunch of bloody bags back there. I didn't even notice the Grim Reaper shit.
It's okay, we'll move.
We're gonna stay here!
You can scare us in like 2 minutes' time, will
you? No, no, I'm not trying to scare. I just wondered why people were squatting in the shed.
Because I'm kind of.
We're actually children.
We're in the right place.
We wandered in and we got lost.
Very easy to do.
But don't worry, I'll get that soul one way or another. Do you think that you can sneak past the Reaper? I always know when your time has come.
Lucky
for you, it's not your time!
Yes!
That was
wasting. The living never think that their lives will come to an end. But I take you one last ride. You have hit my ground.
Well, Linda reckons one of them grabbed it before.
Did it?
Well, he's got those hands.
Yeah,
I'm getting it.
I have come to guide one of you into the afterlife. Come into my embrace and meet your fate.
Why?
Don't worry. I will return for you soon enough.
Come on, one hit it, then I'll pick. I've got enemies on you.
It's fine.
You want to play a game, Tag? Nope. You have to give up your soul.
And that was the rest of it.
Ha, tricks on him, because I got a soul.
But don't worry, I'll get that soul one way or another.
Yeah, fair. I know. How's your day?